can make this jump.
It had to be done. Lara left me no choice. If I thought she could play the game, I might have let her in on my plan. But she doesn't have the grit for this business. She isn't ruthless enough, and this discovery has to be mine. I've crossed the line. It won't look good, so as unfortunate as it may be, she can't make it off this island. None of them can. And whatever happens with Sam, it just makes this whole story all the more newsworthy. I don't think Matthias or his Solari can be reasoned with, so I'll need to slip away as soon as this ritual is completed. I'll make the perfect sole survivor, returning with the authorities, the cameras, and an appropriately convincing expression of sorrow.
Chinese earthenware is thousands of years old. Could they have visited this island before the rise of Yamatai?
Thank you.
queen chooses her successor. Chosen priestess enters the monastery. And she's given your power and becomes the new queen. Wait a minute.
Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body.
Vessels. It's not transferring power, it's transferring a soul. All these queens, they're all you, Himiko. First and last. Oh God. And now you want Sam. Well, you're not getting her. Sam, a vessel for the Queen's soul. I've got to stop this madness. Seen similar artifacts on the Ban Dyne site in Thailand. How did this get all the way to Yamatai?
Lara, watch out! Those bastards are heading your way! We did everything we could to slow them down!
Thanks, Reyes. Get to the boat. If I'm not back...
We're not leaving without you. We'll be waiting.
the vassal. Fall forth and return to this mortal coil. Fall forth and be reborn. Fall forth and awaken.
Yeah.
I made you a promise. Let's get you home.
Lara! She's got Sam!
She did it.
I think she's going to be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over. We can go now.
All right, let's get the hell out of here.
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father, doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much. I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Need anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
I'm not going home.